It's been 2 years since the last time I cried. I was gone with my friends when my grandmother died. And the youngest son called me. Tears fell from my phone. She planted a garden and raised him beside it. He played in the soil as his mother sung. I hear his face in the flowers. Now they've wilted away. If you're getting patient like an angry father, decide that you want me. Decide that you want her. Just come through the front door. Look me in the eyes. I heard that in heaven bad things don't exist, but I heard the same thing goes for non-existing. So whichever one takes us, I'm already a sinner. I might as well kill it.